Hello, welcome to the Crappy Robot Show.
So, Mr. Scientist, what do you learn at school?
I don't go to school because I'm a math scientist.
Oh, well, did you ever go to school?
Nope. I just stayed here and do some math scientist stuff.
Like, what kind of math scientist stuff do you do?
I destroy the whole world.
Whoa! That sounds like a very big job.
Yeah, but it's very good.
You mean very bad?
Actually, it's very easy because I make inventions which is destroy the world.
Like what kind of inventions?
I never built one.
But I bet you could.
But I don't know how to.
Maybe I could help you.
But, I don't have the parts.
What kind of parts do we need?
Like the leg joint, the arm joint, even the finger joint, the hand joint, the head joint, even some screws.
Oh, that is a lot of parts.
I created robot bees for chaos and swarming. With my robot skills, yo, I'm straight up transforming. I'm invading your planet without any warning. And I haven't changed my oil since yesterday morning. What?
Today the zoo got a new addition.
Yes, this baby bear is not only cuddly and soft, he will be the perfect addition to our city's petting zoo.
Thank you.